The seniors and the juniors are two different clubs at South. That's something that I still think now they need to get on top of. Like they're owned by different people. So
Okay.
Mark Hughes was with the seniors, so that's under 20s and NRL. He saw me as a potential Toyota Cup player. The year I went was the very first year Toyota Cup brought into the comp, so it's obviously a lot of buzz around.
January
to February, whatever, you train with the SG Ball. I train with 20s once a week, but mostly train with the SG Ball to obviously play SG Ball, and then when you finish that season, you go into the 20 squad if you're good enough.
Yep.
We played two trials of SG Ball. Got to finish the second trial. Right, they did a cut, then they had the final cut. I'm back down home this weekend where I get a call from a guy. Hey, mate, just want to let you know, unfortunately didn't make the cut this year, but I would like you to come back next year and try it again. And I was like, what? So what are you talking about, man? He's like, yeah, mate, sorry, like, blah, blah, blah. I was like, are you taking the piss? Like I'm contracted already. Like, it was just weird.
Yep.
So I went, what the fuck? So I rang Mark Hughes straight away. I said, mate, I just got a call from a black name. I can't remember his name, to be actually. I said, I got a call from black name this. He's just told me I didn't make the team. Like, what's going on? And he's like, you're kidding me. I said, what do you mean? I was like, mate, he called me. He said, come and try again next year. He's rang him up. He's I'll ring you back in a minute. He's rang me back like 15 minutes later, blowing up, going, it's fucking legit. It's fucking legit. Like, he's saying, it was Craig Coleman. Craig Coleman said, you can't tackle. Like, you can't tackle.
What?
I didn't pick you up. I said, what do you mean, man? Like, I've just moved from
home. Yeah.
Just turned down my contract at Steelers
because
I told him I'm playing here. I said, what am I going to do? And like, anyway, this went on for about 2 weeks of me like going, I'm going back home, you know, I'm going back home to play club footy. And Mark Hughes talked me into staying. So he talked me into staying, but I had to play for the Bears. Man, Bears in SG Ball and Harold Matt's are terrible. This is the guys that don't.
So you had a contract with the Rabbitohs, but you got cut from
contract
the SG
Ball. Contract with the under 20s, but I couldn't make the under 18s. So I've gone to the Bears.
Just shows you, man. Like,
yeah, like good club and like met some really good friends there. But like without disrespecting them, it's usually, unless you're a junior from the area and you want to play for them, it's usually.
There's not many resources
you
in
couldn't,
it. Yeah.
You usually couldn't make another team. So you just wanted to play your ball. So you'd go to the Bears. And that, like, that's of no disrespect. I was one of those players. So.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I get there. I play. Yeah, this is. I played 5 games of SG Ball. I played the first 2. I got suspended for like 5 weeks for like a spear tackle. Played the next 3 or 4. Went back to club footy, which is, I had to sign up with a local club. So it was La Perouse Panthers. Anyway, I played a few games of Panthers. And then there was a, but that's another thing that Mark Hughes said. He goes, come up. He goes, play for the Bears, but you can train 3 nights a week with 20s. So that was the incentive I had. It was like, all right, so I have to play for the Bears, but I'm mostly training with the 20s.
Yep.
So he, like, you know, we'd be training after the SG Ball. So I'd be like,
weird. Feeling.
And I'd be like jogging past them with the 20s. And it's like, they'd be like looking at me going, you couldn't even make this team. How are you training with them?
Yeah,
like,
yeah, yeah.
So weird. Anyway, so a few games gone by. And SG Ball, like a few players that were good, came to train with us. And I ended up being the first guy out of all the guys that were even in the 18s that played under 20s.
Oh,
and I ended up playing. So I couldn't make, I was only 17, so I was a year younger for SG Ball. I couldn't make South's under 18s, but I played the last 10 games of South's under 20s.
One coach's opinion
could
have ruined your career. You could have thrown the towel in and said, see you later.
Like, if Mark Hughes hadn't said, like,
please just
you'll
stay.
Play, you'll train full time. Like,
yep.
The chance to, as I said, Toyota Cup, it just came in that
it was
year.
Big. Yep.
It was big. So, like,
and it was a high quality too. People don't realise the first year was a good quality.
Man, and I'm 17. Like, I was, I remember my first game, like, I was playing 5'8 and guys like, I was playing against like Jamal Idris. It was against the Bulldogs, Jamal Idris, Benny Barber and those guys, you know.
Yep.
And I'm like, and Jamal's only a year older than me, but he was massive, man.
Massive.
And I'm just going like, I'm 17, like, what am I? I've only played for the Bears and La Perouse. My last 3 or 4 games have been for La Perouse Panthers. But I had, like, you have that little bit of confidence because I was training with the 20s full time, you know, so.
Faddle. Oh, that's forward. Forward pass, Mr. Cummins, you dickhead. Well, I can't speak. Forward a mile. He's let it go. That one, Stevie Wonder is in. Now 5 yards, forward. Well, I can't speak.